Yes. Versus 2020, the underdog of 2020, the pop superseder. Bring your 2020 vision, that new like Barbara Walters. Classy, like Miss Diane Sawyer. You know, if I was to ask myself a question, I'd say, man, being stalked by millions with a small amount of views, how'd you continue going? How did you do spread out in the gospel and expound your own stuff? My answer would be this. Because I'm so fit. And now to rebuke that, to the grace of God and taking up the cross, anything is possible. I'm not good, I'm not great. I'm not even fair. I make poor look good. And when I say poor look good, I'm not talking about environment and things like that. I'm talking about the wretchedness of man. But with the glory of God, with faith, we're standing shod. Things is possible because it's through the weapons that God gives. I love him with your heart, mind, soul, and strength first, because he gives it. So we have to receive that love. When we receive that love, then everything is possible. So God is the number one encouragement. He's the enhancement. He's the manufacturer. He's our King. He's our God. He's our Savior. So that's how it's done. You can do whatever. No matter how many stalk you, then you can expound off what you're doing and they can actually learn from you. And that's realistic. I'm gonna hit that topic too. I'm gonna hit that topic with some individuals. Peace. Don't hit the gospel. You can do it.